Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Tears of the Kingdom, Save Slots Gaming, episode too many. I forgot to hit record on the stream, and I've been sitting here for about a half hour just getting really into this. After yesterday's episode, I decided to go to Zora's Domain, and I'm here now. So I've got the Sky Tower unlocked. I want to finish this dialogue, and I want to show everybody something, because I found something pretty cool. But yeah, Sky Tower is unlocked. I did two shrines. One's right below me, so I can get back here anytime. And then I came up here, I met the Zoras, and I cleaned their statue off for them, and they realized that I'm the Swordsman of Legend. So here we go. Gonna make me climb the mountain again. Wonder if I gotta fight that Lionel. So here we are, Zora's Domain. I insist on showing this on stream, because I thought this was pretty unique. We're gonna go find the Death Star, and it's up there. It's totally the Death Star, too. It looks just like it. And I found some really good shit in there. So I'm probably just gonna buy some more. Okay, so Upland, Zorana, Skyview Tower. We will take off. And then once into the sky, if you look downwards, there's a gigantic ball right there. That is the Death Star. You can land on it. It is moving. So the key is to find the eye of it. It's in there. There it is. Okay, and now just very carefully fall in there. And here you have it. So I already did this shrine. It was a flight-based shrine, I think. It was pretty difficult. And then this thing is actually controlling the rotation. So if you take that fan off, the entire ship stops moving. And then we have a nice easy exit. This gumball machine over here is what I came back for, because this is where the cool part happens. I'm going to put in two large Zonai charges. And watch this. Look at all this stuff I'm about to get. This was the first spot that I've seen beam emitters. I haven't used one yet. We got wings, fans, beam emitters. There was one other one that was unique to this. Cart. There you go. Carts are very rare. Now you got a spot where you can get them. So I'm like fully loaded up now. And one thing I really wanted to do is make a cart shield. This Zonite shield? Can I do it? I don't want to waste my cart. You know what? I'll wait. I might as well start using my best gear, because I'm not really touching it. I need more space. Now, this island, I want to try and get to. I didn't see this over here before. Don't know if I can make it. Come on, come on. Oh! You fucking birds. Alright. Never mind. Okay, where are we going next? So that's where Homeboy's at. I want to go back to Zora's domain. I want to explore some more. Okay, here we are. I do not remember you at all. But you got a cook pot there, so that's handy. Maxed out on food. And I hit all this stealth shit. Maybe it'll come in handy, I don't know. I love those little crabs.
Ooh, come back here, you little fatty. Mm-hmm.
they've done some renovations here. It's different. A water slide type of thing going for it now. okay. Ooh, looks like there's some stuff up here. Chickaloo tree lid. Ancient Arowana. Yeah, I'm gonna want that. Hey, I had one. So
thanks.
Okay, off we go, I guess. You can now climb waterfalls. Except these ones that are all covered in sludge.
Ooh.
This is all too familiar. Just like the OG. So, can I climb this one? This one looks pretty cool. He's gonna go. He's on the map a minute ago. All right, extremely polluted lake. Sky waterfalls. That must be the temple I'm going to be tapping next. Bastard. It's a long way up. That appears to be the wrong way. I'm just curious, can I attach this? Still going up. Okay, so anybody that played Breath of the Wild, you should probably recognize this spot. I don't know if something really bad's about to happen, but I have a feeling. Oh, no more Lionel. Okay. Sure have transformed the place. Okay, the shrine first. Oh, he's got sludge on the door. Mid-air perch. looks like. Do you want me to move this thing around? Fell. Of course, you have to hit it. I gotta bring it with me. There it is. Okay, this looks like the last part. Look at the ball. Oh, I see. Success once again. Where is the prince? Oh, there you are. Boy, you grew up, didn't you?
Thank you. Thanks, buddy. I like you too. Okay. Total Lake Northwest. Oh, that was the little Zora girl from the first game, okay. Alright, Northwest. Total Lake. Seeing this lake. Is this guy right in front of me? East Reservoir Lake. How far northwest? It's possible I don't have this on the map yet. Here's where that Thunder Gleok's at. Watch out for that. Unless he's just talking about, like, right up here. That could be. Already down there. I'm not really sure. Oh, was I still supposed to do something here? So, I have to find this total lake. Oh, it must be that one. I could probably get there from the Sky Tower. Oops. Looks like that's the right way. Is this the lake I was looking for? I see a fish man. There's a cave over there. Oh, I don't know if this is the right lake. I don't see anybody. Oh, there you are. must mean there's something to Ultra Hand around here. There it is. Well, it's covered in sludge. No, don't fall. Where is he? Great. See if we can't find a little shrine or something. Gotta be a shrine around here somewhere. Well, it's easy enough to get back here from the sky tower, so just move on. Should I go back to Zora's domain? Let's go and try and find the king. It's one spot that I think he might be. Thank you. That's the king here. Oh, they want me to sneak up on them. Well, that's the perfect time to use my sneaky fruit.
Link spying on children. Better way to spy on them? Thank you. Polymus. Between Polymus Mountain and the Domain. Where is this? Polymus Mountain, the Domain, with clear water behind a waterfall. It's right here. It's right there. That's definitely right there. Alright, thanks, kids. Suckers. What's the other pin that I have active? Some of the depths? Oh, it sure is. Yeah, there's a pin down there. Okay. Sweep that away. Oh yeah, that's it for sure.
Tried to go up this one earlier. There we go. Just need a little boost. Behind a waterfall. Find it. Must be another spot. Oh, that looks like. Yeah, that might be it. Follow the river this way. Ahem.
Those kids were fucking lying. Okay. Well. I know this guy's gotta be in here somewhere. Hey, there's a waterfall. Okay. To go. It's up there. Okay, trying that one more time. So right around this vicinity. I saw a waterfall. There it is. It's not a waterfall, is it? This guy. Shit. Okay, he's not there. Back up and try it again.
No, don't do that. Don't you do that. I have to take the armor off, don't I? I think this is where he's at.
Oh! The king? Are you here?
Oh, dude, there you are. Oh, you are an ugly son of a bitch. I like them though. Zora fan, king of the Zora. Ooh. Caught him on the royal toilet. Got it. Thank you. Possibly a shrine down here? Wait, I'm not done. It's just like a total mystery, so this one's gotta be up in the sky. Up in the sky. Let's look up here. Teardrop. Quite the mystery. Okay, well, at this point, we've almost been going an hour and a half, so we'll cut the stream. I'm gonna go back to Lookout Landing. Power up. Take a short break. Last time I did a heart, so I will do stamina this time. How many hearts do we have? So I need 9 hearts. Stamina. I will. Look at all that stamina. Look at him go. Yeah. Okay, thanks for watching, everybody. We'll be back next time with some more Tears of the Kingdom and nothing else. Have a good night.